To keep paying obeisances, this is not just an act, but really what it's talking about is to actually become humble, to actually really develop deep sense of humility. Trinadapi sunichena, lower than the grass, lower than a blade of grass. So when we bow down, this is actually the reason why it's so important, because bowing down is synonymous to becoming humble, to developing dainya. Because without dainya, there is no prema. Without humility, there is no love.